Mount Fuji. Rising to 3,776 meters, it's the tallest peak in Japan and one of the most iconic symbols of a country in which modernity and tradition are more tightly interwoven than anywhere else in the world. And it's here, right at Fuji's base, that Tomomasu has built its new water bottling plant. Tomomasu is one of the oldest soft drinks producers in Japan.
My name is Tomoda, and I'm president of the Tomomasu Drink Company. Our company is a beverage manufacturer that has been producing carbonated soft drinks since 1902. It was founded by my great-grandfather and has been continued by my grandfather, father, and myself for four generations.
Tomomasu produces more than 100 different beverage varieties each year. This unfettered innovation is not unusual in Japan. In fact, the extremely competitive, fast-moving market demands it.
What sets us apart is that we create custom-made products for our customers and develop a wide variety of products with the mission of providing diversity to the beverage industry.
When Tomomasu decided to add mineral water to its portfolio, the company approached Krones. Space on Mount Fuji is limited and very expensive, and so Tomomasu opted for two turnkey lines, each equipped with a compact ErgoBloc L system. What makes this setup special is that the blow molder, labeler, filler, and capper are directly connected, without any conveyor segments between them. This plant often manufactures four or five different products each day in 500 milliliter and 1 liter bottles. The dry end, too, shows the advantages of Krones' turnkey approach. The machines are all perfectly matched with each other, and they're installed on a space-saving layout. Both lines are arranged on two levels, once again making optimal use of the available space. The project has yet another unique feature. While it's customary in Japan for palletizing to be done in the warehouse, Tomomasu has chosen a different route. Here, palletizing is part of the production line. A robo-box positions the cartons, and then a module PAL Pro places them on pallets. The finished pallets are lifted into the warehouse by way of an elevator. Due to the topography of the site, the warehouse is located on a different level and across the street from the production hall.
Also, the Mount Fuji factory is designed to be visited by many people. So we felt that the sleek, stylish lines designed by Krones from upstream to downstream would make a very good impression on those who see them. And that is why we decided to place the order with Krones.